slam, work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove slam, work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove slam, work it back. Space cowboy, just play that track. Gaga in the room. Superstar struck, cherry, 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 boom, boom.
Rolling up to the club on the weekends, standing up to the beat that you're freaking.
What's up, people? I know y'all missed me. Because I missed y'all, too. I've been checking on YouTube. I see Make Me is like climbing. Come on, y'all. We need to keep it going, though. It's at 359 views. Let's get it to 400 views. And then after that, let's get it to 420. Then 450. Then 500. Anyway, hold on, y'all. Technical difficulties. Okay. I'm gonna try to keep this brief as I can, cause I got some big news. First off, if you guys haven't guessed it already, I'm not leaving YouTube. My plan was to do one more season and then just retire for a while, but something in my spirit just told me, you can't leave yet. And I mean, by the grace of God. You know, it's something telling me from God, you can't leave YouTube yet. There's still some things you got to do there that people need to see that haven't seen before. So, I'm coming back next month. Excuse me, y'all. My mother texting me. My iPhone. Anyway, like I said, I'm coming back with a brand new season. And this season is going to be called Circus Monster. Circus Monster. You heard me right. Circus Monster. So it's kind of like the set list I designed with a good personal friend of mine who I did an interview with for their blog, which I'm now a part of. I'll post the link, you know. Is it, I think it's right there on the right. On the right, I think, yeah, right there. You see that? You see that link right there? You click on that. Click on that. Actually, no, this side. I'm sorry. This side. On that side. That side right there. One of these sides. I don't know. I forgot. Anyway, we talked about the set list, and at first, I'm going to give you guys an inside scoop. The season that's supposed to go on, it was supposed to be my big tribute to Michael Jackson, you know, to the late Michael Jackson, and then that was going to be it, and I retire and come back later on. But you know what? I told him, I said, you know what? I said, man, I said, Eric, shout out to Eric. Mr. Eric Norris, shout out to him, my YouTube manager. Yes, I have a manager. He helps me create everything. I said, you know what? I want to do something different. I want to be like outside the box. I just want to go left field on everybody. I want to do something they're not expecting me to do. They won't expect me to do this. And you guys are not going to expect me to do these songs. So, I'm not going to tell you who I'm doing, but if you guys can figure out the title within the title, Circus Monster, if you can figure out where I got that from, then you got it. And it's going to be hot, though. It's going to be hot. It's going to be unexpected. It's going to be fun. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be gritty. It's going to be dark. It's going to be scary. It's going to be laughter, joy, sorrow. It's going to be everything. Everything you can possibly think of when you come to see my videos. It's going to be a totally different aspect from what you're used to seeing. This is strictly dance, strictly fun, and it's going to be hot. It's going to be hot, hot, hot. And I'm like, this is the first I'm most excited about doing something. I've never been this excited about doing a new season. I'm so excited. I can't wait to present this to you guys. And the way it's going to work is, it's going to start in January. I haven't set an exact date yet. Probably the second week of January. And then after that, every 2 weeks, there'll be another video. Every 2 weeks, another video. So it's going to be spanning over a couple of months. And I've got new pictures set up for the videos like you saw with Make Me. I've got new stuff like that. And you guys will get an exclusive sneak peek at one of the pictures to the title of the show. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys are excited about seeing me come back. And this is like my big comeback, and you know, I'm coming. So everybody out there that's hating against me, continue to hate, because I'm coming. I'm coming back hard. I cannot wait to present you guys to you. All right, so 2010, Circus Monster is coming. So be on the lookout for that Circus Monster. All right, I got to go. I got to talk with my manager, Eric Norris. I got to talk to him about some more stuff and be on the lookout. All right, so coming to you in 2009, coming back to you again in 2010, this is your boy Taz. Mwah. And be sure to check me out on the Twitter and Facebook. All right, twitter.com/ your boy Taz. All right, Facebook, search me. I'll leave the link on the description page. All right, once again, I love you. I gotta go. So coming at you from the home and / office of Dancing Boy Productions. That's my productions. Yeah, how you like that one? Mwah, I gotta go. Peace! As a matter of fact, you know what? Before I go, I'm gonna leave you with this one right here. My girl Riri. Tell him. Tell him what time it is, girl. The wait is over.